fuck?
Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm sorry. My wife. My dad. Oh, fuck, my own fucking brother. Jesus Christ. What else could I do? Let him kill me? Why are you looking at me like that? What the fuck do you want from me? I had no choice. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I'm sorry. What else can I do?
This is Roger Howard, on a special assignment on the island of Banoi. I'm investigating illegal logging and clear-cutting that's not only damaging the ecosystem here, but costing the people of Banoi billions. I've been told that my life might be in danger as those behind this illegal activity will stop at nothing to protect their criminal enterprise. As a precaution, I will be leaving a trail of recordings wherever I go, so that if something were to happen to me, the truth would still be told. I'm leaving now to meet with an informant who I believe could rip the lid off of this investigation.
What the hell is wrong with this place?
Me.
Ah!
shame.
Where the hell am I? Oh yeah, it's coming back to me now. I was chased in here by a mob of bloody maniacs. I was able to lock them out, but I had to kill the bloody bartender. The crazy git was trying to bite me. Didn't have nothing to eat, but I had a hell of a lot to drink. But now I'm all out and hungover as hell and need a bit of the hair of the dog that bit me, huh? Think you can find me some more booze? I'll make it worth your while.
I can do that.
Good. I'll wait here if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around. Oh, I just need a drink to get myself even. Good. I'll wait here if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around. Good. I'll wait here if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around.
You.
Maybe there's something in here. What's in here? Yeah. Let's hope there's something useful.
Looking like a motherfucking postcard.
Thank you.
Let's see what we got.
Jesus Christ, if you hadn't come along.
You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy.
What we got here?
There's a table inside you can use to repair your weapons.
Look, take whatever you want. I have to get some rest. I'll rest up and then head out to meet my wife.
Thank you. trapped in a lifeguard booth by the beach. I'm surrounded by the infected and they're clawing to get in. I need help. If someone can hear me, hurry!
You!
Oh!
deep.
Good. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around. My stomach, Jesus. Oh, I think I'm gonna throw up.
there's something in here.
Can't wait. If those things come in force again, this straw hut won't last 20 minutes.
You kill them all?
No thanks to you.
I didn't see
this
you out
is
there.
The end of days.
Fuck, I should have never listened to Cinemoy.
Oh, this can't be happening.
Why the hell did I stay here with Cinemoy? I should have listened to Maggie and left with James and the others. They probably found a way off the island by now. Maybe there's still time to find them. If you're out there and you see Maggie and the others, could you let me know where they are?
I'm up for it.
Thanks. I'll be here. Because, I mean, you know, where the hell else am I gonna go?
You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it. If those things catch wind of us again, we won't stand a chance here. We are not safe here, mate. Okay, ready to go out there again? I need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
Yep.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.